Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
What do you want?
Okay, okay, so I have an idea, and I need your help.
Okay, what do you have in mind?
Cool, right?
What's this for exactly?
Man, you ask a lot of questions.
Well, don't you think I should know exactly what I'm getting myself into?
Well, I think it's time that Stanford gets its very own superhero.
Superhero?
Yeah, like a Batman-type, Deadpool-type superhero.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Whatever kind of masked vigilantism you want to be a part of, leave me out of it.
Wait, you wouldn't be doing any of the crime fighting. You'd just come along with me and film my crime fighting. So, like, whenever I go out, you'd be there to record any time I catch a bad guy or stop some crime.
Well, then, when would you want to do it? Wait, what am I even saying? No, I'm not going to help you.
I want to do it tonight.
Tonight? Marvin, tonight's a school night.
Heroes never sleep!
I guess you're right. Look, if we're gonna do this, you're paying for the Uber ride downtown.
Fine. Gotta press record.
I did already. Stupid camera doesn't want to work.
Well, the blinking light's on. Does that mean it's recording?
Yes, we're rolling.
Okay. And all the hidden cameras are set up?
Yes. No one will be able to see them. There's enough cameras to capture every angle of the action.
Then how come there are no cameras facing your direction?
You're the one with the superhero fantasy, not me.
Well, what if a bad guy comes behind you?
Then I'll record him with the camera I'm holding.
Fine.
Okay, can we hurry up? The battery's gonna run.
Okay, it's recording, right?
Yeah.
Hi, my name's Marvin, Bonecrusher, and I am the greatest superhero to ever live.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Anyway, this is my first time with this whole superhero thing, so... look. Apparently that's a really bad part of the neighborhood, so we're just gonna wait here for some crime.
So what do we do now?
We just wait.
So what even made you want to become a superhero?
Well, I guess I'm just tired of all the crime going around in this neighborhood. And I also just wanted to do something with my life, and this seemed like the right way to do it. Also, I kind of wanted Stacy to notice me. Maybe even just a little part of me.
That's really lame, dude.
You know I hate you, right?
Some superhero, am I right? Marvin! Marvin, wake up!
Hey! Ringing sneaking someone into an alleyway to rob them isn't such a great idea.
And who the hell are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm Bonecrusher.
Bonecrusher? I'm sorry. You call yourself Bonecrusher?
Yeah, because I break bones and I take names.
That is the stupidest name I've ever heard.
Bonecrusher is an awesome name.
No, it's really stupid.
What? Shut up! I'm trying to save you here!
Sorry, man, but the name does not fit you.
What do you mean?
Look at you. You're a shorty. Your friend, on the other hand, looks more like a bone crusher. You, on the other hand, are a ladybug.
You know what? I am about this close to leaving you.
You should.
You really should.
Would you rather get mugged than me helping you out?
Dude, I left my wallet at home. There's nothing you can steal from me.
Seriously?
Yeah.
What is going on here? Look, you've got to stop mugging him.
I'm not mugging him anymore.
Really? Great, awesome, cool.
I'm going to find someone else to mug.
No, I give up. Give up. Give up.
Okay.
Good night, I guess.
I want to go home.
I don't know. He might look like he might hurt somebody.
You know what? You're right.
Come on, let's go.
This just came in.
Oh, we gotta get this on right away?
Yes.
Let's do it. This just in. A masked teenage boy dressed in all red has attacked another man who he claims to have held someone up. Well, the victim of the assault has stated that the masked suspect referred to himself as the Ladybug. The Ladybug has been charged and arrested with assault and battery.
That could have gone better.
Yeah. Do you want to tell the camera what happened?
So basically, after I brought the guy in, after I tackled him, he told the police what happened, and I got arrested with assault and battery. They told me that he didn't legally do anything wrong. Now, maybe this hero thing isn't gonna work out after all.
So are you going to still keep being Bonecrusher?
I don't think that this city needs a Bonecrusher.
Then what does it need?
It needs an In-N-Out Burger.
Oh man, I can definitely go for an In-N-Out Burger right now.
Keep my lips shut tight until you go.